Luzi Bukira, the Director General of Trade and Industry in the Ministry of Commerce.
Managing Director, Smart Egypt. Mr. Ashraf Mahmoud, Division Manager, distinguished guests, and guests from Egypt. I would like to welcome you to Rwanda. This being the fourth Egyptian main expo organized in Rwanda, existing between our two countries, very key to economic growth for our people, especially as members of FOMESA countries. Attended is itself testament of our country's effort to fostering the conductor again of a huge market in the EAC region and the DRC. With a combined GDP of $86 billion, officially open. God bless you.
From the Department of African Affairs, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Excellencies, ambassadors, representatives from foreign embassies, of the diplomatic corps. We have ambassador of Somalia. We have representatives of the United States of America embassy. Mr. Maggie Norman, the good and promising sign of stronger business ties between Rwanda and Egypt. Egypt represents in its embassy in Kigali, together with the Rwandan Private Sector Federation, Rwandan Development Board, and the full support of the Ministry of Trade and Industry, are eager to encourage more investors, businessmen and businesswomen to come to Rwanda and to the Rwandan counterparts to go to Egypt. And let me reiterate what Honorable Minister François Kanimba mentioned in a previous occasion, when he urged our business communities to take us beyond only sharing river, light, water, to developing profitable joint ventures that can benefit our people. Rwandan market is potentially profitable for Egyptian products. It is most likely that Egyptian businessmen and women can find ways to invest in Rwanda, which can provide jobs to Rwanda. To establish a center of excellence in mining and geology as a joint venture between the government of Rwanda and Cairo University. The programs of the center will start at bachelor degree with two initial separate degree programs, mining and geology, with a joint partnership and accreditation between Cairo University and the University of Rwanda. Future programs will be postgraduate, master's and PhD level skills to achieve the national aspirations. We have no expectations or solutions for our problems and progress. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you will have organized exhibitions everywhere now. Somebody from Kenya, maybe from Dubai to Mombasa or to Nairobi.
Come on. Thank you. ايه
business, this is like saying
ari muto ono duteye hafi Kwese ko turi hamwe Nubushizero ko byari bimeze
nge icyo mbona mwo nuko bigaragara yuko u Rwanda uri igihugu cyubashwe nacyo mu bijyanye n'ubukungu ndaku kumurikira abanyarwanda n'abafatanyabikorwa babo ubucuruzi ndumva ari ikintu gikomeye ahubwo kikaba ari urebye n'amahirwe ku banyarwanda bashaka gucuruza no gufatanya n'aba Egypt ibyo bacururiza byo bakorera muri Egypt bakabikorera mu Rwanda atari ukuza gusa kubicururiza mu Rwanda so ni opportunity ku bacuruzi abanyarwanda n'abashaka kuba ba entrepreneur kureba ibyo bikorerwa handi nka Egypt igihugu cy'igituranyi igihugu kiri muri Komesa nkatwe ibyo bashobora gukora natwe dushobora kubikora ikaba ari imbarutso yuko natwe twareberaho ibyo bakora natwe tukabikora no mu Rwanda ariko nanone no gufatanye bwabo bacuruzi tukareba ukuntu habamwo linkage ibyo dukorera mu Rwanda n'ibyo tukabicuruza muri Egypt bwa mbere ni isura Rwanda rufite baraza bakareba ubushobozi bw'abanyarwanda ibyo bashobora kugura babona bigurwa cyane bashobora kuza bakabikorera mu Rwanda uretse kubikorera muri Egypt cyo ni cyambere cya kabiri nukuza hano bakamenya u Rwanda bakareba opportunities zihari nabo bakazaza bakabikora mu Rwanda urebye u Rwanda ntabwo dushyigikiye cyane imports ahubwo dushyigikiye exports cyakora mu rwego rwa Komesa n'ubucuruzi Komesa impamvu tuyirimwo no kugaragaza ko u Rwanda dufite isoko ryagutse atari u Rwanda gusa imbibe zifunguye abanyarwanda bashobora kujya muri Egypt bagakora ibyo ba Egyptian bakoze hano natwe tukabikora hariya kubera iki tutabikora so niyo nyungu mbonamwo ya long term iri mu myaka iri imbere natwe tukagera aho tugakora ibyo bakora nkuko nabo babikora hano oh turabikora cyane buriya mu rwego rwa Rwanda Day iyo nyakuba perezida wa Repubulika yagiye gusura diaspora hirya no hino cyangwa se inshuti z'u Rwanda natwe dukora you know trade fair nkiyi tugakora event imeze gutya ikindi dukora iyo hagiye kuba investment promotion mu bindi bihugu natwe tujyana abacuruzi bacu hirya no hino so ibintu bimeze gutya bimaze gukorwa cyane bizakomeza gukorwa ni ibintu bisanzwe natwe dukora ahubwo icyo tutarakora no kureba ukuntu natwe twajya muri Egypt tukabikora ubukungu bw'u Rwanda nk'uko mubizi bwiyongeranyije buri mwaka kuva nyuma y'intambara bwagiye buzamuka cyane ibihumbi bibiri bice umunani ku ijana turateganya yuko kuva mu myaka 2016 2017 twazamuka tukagera ku bice 11 ku ijana ibyo rero dutegereza gukomeza kuri ibice birenga 10 mu rwego rwo kugenda twegereza targets za vision 2020 ani ngombwa ko tugera kuri ibyo kuri icyo gipimo mu rwego rwo kwihutisha iterambere mu gihugu n'ubukungu muri rusange
in fact this is the second exhibition in less than one year So I guess Smart Egypt, the company organizing this, was very encouraged by the results of the last exhibition, which was done by another company. So hopefully this exhibition will be very successful. We have many, there is many items here that suits the Rwandan market, different sections, from furniture to food to many, many accessories. So I think it will, let us see, but I hope, you know, there will be too much people coming to visit this exhibition, you know. In fact, as I mentioned, you know, in my speech, there is many domains for cooperation. In fact, there is resident experts here working in Egypt, working in Rwanda, sorry, in capacity building. We have in the Ministry of Agriculture, Ministry of Health. We also soon will sign a memorandum of understanding between, you know, Ministry of Education in Rwanda and the Cairo University for the opening of a center of excellence for mining and geology. There will be two Egyptian professors stationed in Kigali. It is a partnership, a joint venture between the Rwandan University and Cairo University to grant them a degree of bachelor in these fields. Also, there is some other investment. There is the Egyptian company Orascom is exploring the domain of power generation and water stations. In fact, there are many things that are very promising, and we look forward in the coming years to build on what was already achieved, you know, the last 3 years. Yes, because, you know, it is an opportunity for Rwandan, not only people coming to buy, people who want to invest in Egypt, they can have a very good idea about the business opportunities available in Egypt. There is many people who visit Egypt for business from Rwanda, businessmen, businesswomen as well. So I think it is will be very helpful in light of the fact that the two countries are member of the COMESA, so there is mutual benefits and there is zero duty on products. So we hope that this exhibition will give a push to our bilateral relations in trade, investment, and basically, you know, this exhibition is organized by Egyptian private sector. We facilitate any activity for our private sector. So it was their decision, according to the good reputation of Rwanda as a hub for many commercial activities. In fact, as you know, Rwanda is almost number one or two, I guess, in the best country in the doing business classification. And also it is maybe the best country in East Africa, in the EAC, in other domains like corruption, like the easy procedures to invest. All this, you know, have done a very good reputation for Egyptian businessmen and Egyptian companies to take the opportunity to explore the Rwandan markets.